Honolulu Mayor Rick Blangiardi has tested positive for COVID. His office says the mayor is currently isolating and resting at home and is experiencing mild symptoms. He's expected to remain out of the office until sometime after Easter holiday. His office is in the process of identifying close contacts. Mayor Blangiardi attended two press conferences on Monday and was also at the Hawaiian Humane Society's Tucks and Tails fundraiser Saturday night. The mayor is fully vaccinated and boosted.